Scegli di distinguerti. Nuovo Toyota CHR Hybrid. Ogni scelta conta.
I'm busting through the ceiling. control. Your light is gone, and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Let's stop this conversation. We got no relation. Can you hear me? Is everything working? Please tell me it's working. Yes, yes, it should. Okay. Nice, perfect. Oh, I got 2 times the ad. Not 2 times. Why? When you don't have YouTube Premium. Anyway. I started 1 second early. It's 10 p.m. right now. Nice. I'm starting on the map because nice. I didn't expect that. Excuse me. I'm trying to to open my mouth to speak nicely because when I did it last week live, I noticed how I'm speaking so low. It's hard to understand. So yippee. It's because it's not there. Oh my god, I forgot the name. You're not shy because there is no him. That is why you're not shy. Anyway, hi. Oh shush. Now I'm already having issue with my voice. What the fuck? Anyway, let's jump into game. We ended up the day before the storm, so we need to grind. We need a house. We need a place where she could sleep without getting struck by freaking lightning. So let's hope. Let's figure out she doesn't. We can get enough money to get at least a roof or something. You are just shy. Okay. Alright, so it needs wise, you're doing pretty good. It's 2 p.m. so you have time to make money. You're not too hungry. You need social, which Storm day for me in real life, tornado watch. Basically. So, oh, where did I go? Stop laughing to yourself, girly. It's not the time. It's not the time. It's meant to. Shush. Oh. The guy. The rival. Alright. Let's chat for a little bit, then let's find some money. I know she's married with Makoa, but like, she's basic. What's your type, girlie? I cannot understand. What is your type? I'm like, what? Hey, don't start flirting. What the frick? I don't know this girl. I don't. I'm shocked. Why is she started to be flirting?
Oh, yo-yum.
You can have a house to your name. You have nothing.
Larkin, Moosh.
Let's talk. Get too playful. I don't want you to die of love.
Tribs, Eba. Your voice nerds.
The game is so loud in my ears. Oh my god. Anyway, quick question. How is my microphone? Is this too loud?
Oh, is it the setting?
Rinka dalpa shall.
Stop talking with her and go to Nalani. Go to Nalani. Go. She may not be your type, but I mean, she's a mermaid. She can give you the fruits, maybe. Hopefully. Hello. Hello, Nalani. Hello. What do you think about her? Oh, okay. Ooh, damn. Okay. That was good. Damn, an attractive. What's your type? What the? It's because she's a mermaid that you don't fancy her or something. I mean, you don't know she's a mermaid yet, but. Damn! What attractive! That's so rude. Now I need to know what she likes, just to make sure, so I can see what she likes. Occult-wise, women's. Oh, of course, it doesn't like a ghost. Should I? No, she cannot flirt. Not right now! We have no money! I mean, I know that maybe having a partner can let you have more money, but like, I want the house first. I cannot handle choosing without a house. Should I make the main bike a cult as well? Put here. I don't know. I'll let you a way to put it. Let's see. Perfect hair color. Dirty blonde. And dark brown hair, okay. Hair length short or long, okay. Straight or wavy, fair enough. Beard, of course, none because you eat the woman's. High colors, green or browns. For now, I'm still seeing a lot of Nalani trait, but like, I don't know. Freckles, tattoo, body hair. Okay, I'm not so sure about body hair. I see why. I see what it is. Okay. I see. Oh, okay, I understand. Okay. I see what it is. Any body weight, mind, body, muscle, or average. Small. Okay. I mean, you're small yourself. Average or big. Okay. I see why you don't like anyone in this island, because you're mean. That's why. That is why. Oh my god. She's giving me trouble. She cannot be our lover, but at least a friend. You find it unattractive, so like. Oh no, don't worry, I do it the same. If it's the same at knock down the door, it's nice looking, I mean, like, why not? Why not? Who can stop me? No one. I can get her a spouse in a day. I can get a spouse and what? Anyway, I think about getting to know Mila much better as a friend. Do you think she okay? Sure about that. Sure. Okay. Why are you asking me? And Alani left. The second stop. Okay. Fair enough. What did you do? Little bug. You're a bad person. That's what you are. But I'm not going to bother. There is no point to bother. It's not her job. She's only surviving. She's surviving. That's what? Hey Robin, I'm in town for a while. I was wondering if I could stay at your place for a few days. I can barely live for my on my own. I don't have a house. Why you want to stay to my place? What is this? What is this? No! No! Go away! Te veías frente al teléfono. What? Yeah, I mean, it's what I say, honestly.
Oh.
It's beachcombing and fishing. Who is it? Teru. Ah! You sure, particular man. Terumic new. Okay. Okay. Fine. Just work on my island. Sure thing. Do whatever. One thing maybe I should buy is a trash can or oh, fishy. I lost track of my stuff. Oh my god. Oh. No, you did not just ask me this. You did not. According to inform you that your great-great-grand-second once removed cousin, friend's grandpa, has passed away and for some reason has left vast fortune specifically to you. Will you accept? Shush. The first choice, I need to find a lover, which no one in this. She cannot find nobody in this right moment. Under what condition? Take girl give us a lot of money, which means big cheating over there. I could give her a house with that money, kinda. A very small one. What should I do? Do I accept? Do I not? What? I mean, also, Taylor be her kind of relative kind of makes sense because I mean, they're kind of similar. Anyway, I got lost. Yep, you're definitely a German. What? Like a super sweetest that is. I'm not. Shut up. Yeah, what should I do? Do I accept the money? Do I do it? It's so cheaty. It's so freaking cheaty. But I mean, they give it away like this? Why not accept it? What should I do? Do I accept or do I not? Because the price, the money that gives this will change, I think, if I don't remember wrong, around 3 million or 2 million, around this, or 10. I don't remember, honestly, how much money does he give. It change every time, so like, what do I do? Do I accept the money or do I not? I'm shocked because what the heck? I get it, when you seem as low money, the game says, oh, let me just give you this opportunity. But like, I'm doing a challenge. Sir. I'm waiting for an answer because I honestly don't know what to do. I don't know what if I should accept. A true story? Damn. You know what? Just because tomorrow in game is a very bad day and she has no money right now to get a safe house, I'm going to allow this cheating because there is no way that it might happen again in the future. Because it did happen 2 times to me that this kind of question happen, so maybe I can get that one in the future. But like, I'm gonna accept. I need the money. So, under what condition? 2 million? Okay. Oh, very clever. Well, yes, I'm smart. Thank you. Let me. 6 stories? You're crazy. I already won 1 story, but 2 stories is annoying to handle. How can you handle 2? Let me get a safe house or something that we can have some coverage. Something. Because soon she will have a very freaking bad day. So like, let me just have something to get her safe. Watch over the money are just going away. They just disappearing before my eyes. Do I embrace the blows? Yeah, I do it. I'm doing a really small house that will most likely just have I swear I can speak, I swear. You, thank you. Okay, so if I get a door, a very cheap one, let's go with this one. No. Oh my god, I cannot see shit. Okay, thank you. Let's go with this door. Then inside, we'll have absolutely nothing because yes. Let's put this one here. The plants are going to be fine over there. And let's try to buy a bed. No, that one. I didn't want to do that. I want to stay cheap because we need the money for something even bigger. And I cannot spend it on decoration and stuff. I'm going to get windows. Yes, because otherwise it's depressing. And because we're still off the grid. I want to keep the loft rate. Because it honestly makes sense. It's like, why not keep it for a little longer? She just got a safe house. A very ugly one. And let's see. Off the grid, what can I have for toilet wise? You can have a toilet! Yippee! You have a toilet! Finally! Let me get a trash can. It's a bit small. Like this one. Maybe. I don't know where to put it. There is going to be fine. We can sell the tent because we have an inside house. Yeah, I can speak as well. We have an inside bed, and we have a place where, which could be worse. Let me rearrange our plants here. Just to look more neat and less crazy like. Let's make this closer. I'm not going to buy any lights. I'm going to wait until she has a proper house to get off, take off the off the grid. So maybe, let me see. Lights wise, we can have candles. So maybe a candle just like that. So when it's dark, there is that mixed light. Neat. Anyway, I was saying I was pretty far from the mic. I'm not sure if you did hear me, but I may wait, want to see goes to 10k or 20, take 10 million, around 10, to get a nice is a big word, but a decent house, to turn off the lottery and to get her a job, a proper job. So yeah. Let's see. God's faithful, let's see. Okay. Why is. Did you just get a clone? You did. You just get a clone. Do I set a clone? Do I do it? I mean, it's a clone. And now we have. For a few money. I'm going to keep it and give it away as a gift to someone. Maybe our friend Nalania, I don't know. She knows. Four people. Okay, she only knows four. Perfect. Just amazing. Oh my god. Needs wise, you're doing fine. Level 8. Neat. Neat. I thought it was catch up. You're not tired, which is inconvenient because it's 9 p.m. Why are you not tired? What is this? A clownfish, okay. That was so small. What do you get now? Pufferfish. Okay. She's not too tired, but like, for not have a mess up time. Grab a drink. No, drink. Eat yogurt. Then go to sleep. Just to have. Hey, you're cool. Okay, which. Perfect timing, I guess. Yippee! We have a safe place for today because it's going to thunder. It's going to be a lovely day to stay outside. Yeah, it's going to be amazing. Just fantastic. What is it? TV se in season. I don't have a TV, so like, I don't care. 6:30. We have money to sell over here. Now it. Sell everything. Just go to sell everything. Just repeat. Have some cereal after. It's not the time to. You want to go to university? Really? Really? I don't think you can afford that. But you can still. You still have some water that you. Gather, maybe fish a little bit and gather the again. I'm going to stay away until she's done nothing. Let's give her privacy. What, Kalami? What? Minamon here just had a blast together. Thank you. Go away. You're not help. Do. She's down there. What else do we need? Mostly this is the waiting time because. Ooh, scary. You found a coconut. I'm gonna block that, don't mind me. More coconut. the more the better. We're going to be saved by coconut. It's going rather nice for now. Like, let me check if there is any scene. Oh, there is always the same. There is always the same one. Okay. There is no one of the other type. Which is also very mean for her to be of such a big type. This is supposed to be stormy. I got scared for nothing. Really? What did you get now? The High of Surani. The rare one. I'm going to punch her. Where is this? She technically have a kind of a house now, but like at this rate I think we will have a full collection here. I mean, I kind of want to complete this new collection just for funsies. But like, what the two in a row! Two! You got two! And you got a common one. I cannot believe this. I cannot. I just can't. Child, what do you want? I found some simone in my couch. I'm gonna go make a small purchase now. One, you're a child. Two, you're a rich child. Because you're orange from Turner. You're from the Sol Valley. You're freaking rich. Your parents are famous. What do you need some simoleon in the couch? Okay, I don't care. I don't care. Why? Why are you just texting me? Why? Go away on the notification. I need to see. Thank you. Okay, she's getting stormy. Stop that. Collect some water and you got the treasure map. Okay, let's go fishing. About time you like fishing. Girl, it's not the time. I know it. We need the water. Please. Thank you. That was scary. Treasure. I need something to dig. To dig that. Dig up the treasure. I know. It's Hillary. I'm sorry. You need to go out for a split second. Just a little bit. It's going to be the rain water it anyway. Yes, you can run out. Run inside. Run inside. Good. Oh, boy. This is just lovely. I don't know. Chat with someone. Chat. In this social, you can. I'm like, gonna make a chat with one of these girls. Even though you don't like them, you know. It's a good way to get some social. Make a friend. I'm trying. We need to wait. Thunder is coming. It's 4 p.m. Okay, it's gone. You think you can go out? I think. I hope. Go. Go fishing. We need money. I mean, we have a decent money. Decent. It's a big world. Can you please catch something though? You know, just random stuff. Keeping up catching anything. You almost max out the freaking skill. That is insane. What is it? I cannot see it. Exotic goldfish. Okay. Okay. Cool. Nice. I know. I know. It's very tiny. It's made on purpose. What did you get now? Another finger. The same one. Can you not? If you really want this collection, can you not at least get the freaking same thing? You got this in 3 times. It's like, what is this? What is this nonsense? Now these two, I need to give to someone because I don't want to sell it. I don't. And you're not even tired. It's PM and you're not even tired. How? Many out of my sim will be already on the floor. Wow. There is a rumor going around that a crazy party happening at the Charlotte right now. Can you join me? The Charlotte is all the way to Windenburg. And I'm in Tsunami. No! And it's 8 p.m. so no, we are not that close. I mean, maybe this on Saturday I could maybe make her go to the bar. When to get the being in? I don't know what you just said. And they said the tiny house. It's tiny on purpose. It's not. We had two million simoleon. I didn't want to spend it all. So, like, tiny, practical, and still off the grid. So. I was saying that. Yes, on Saturday, I make her go to the bar so she can socialize. Is that friends? Don't know. Nice. she can socialize with someone. Okay, upgrade your party is useless. Go away. Can you be more tired? Yeah, you're still too far to awake to be 11 p.m. 5 p.m. Okay. Okay, that is just fantastic. And there is no rain. I guess I will wait till 1 p.m. What did you get? What was that? Ah, yellow patch. Okay. Okay. A tuna! A good one. But no, not a real one. This decision was of. Oh, it's 2 a.m! Oh, shoot! I lost track time. My bad. I didn't mean to go to sleep. Shush. Go there. Oh, we could have so much money just for this. Damn. Yogurt. I let you have your thing over here. Well, let me check over here. Otherwise, I'm sure you're fine. Oh. Now we talk. Sell everything after you're done. Now let's wait a little bit. Why are you romantic? Girl! What the frick? Oh, see something else, what are you? We couldn't get so much money once you start selling, oh my god. But I want to stay away until Insanity is an if the star is the right word. But I want to wait until season 10. Why you think that Nalani become friend with Nalani? Okay, he said Nalani is going to be your friend, even though you find her unattractive. But that's oh my god, oh look. Oh my god, I knew that when she got these flowers we were set, but oh my god. I could expand it more, but like, do I wait a little longer? Can you guess something? Please. No, you get. What was that? That's something painful. Hey, oh my god. Okay. Just one more time, then we figure out something else. No, I guess Peach coming is not lucky. Peach by a crab. Okay. Needs wise, you're good. Skill wise, you almost level 10 fishing. Neat. I guess we can just get that 10, level 10 by keep fishing. One, I don't even know you. First of all, I don't think you're my friend's friend list. Second of all, Caldera camp, I don't know where is it. Where is it? You know what? Money wise, it kind of set. If he's outside Sulani, I'm going to go back. If he's is it still in Sulani, I'm going to check out. I don't know. But like, what? That is so random. This is the first time I get this. With Sim, I don't know. Let's just go. Let's see. What is it? Let's just see. Ouch. I should make it. Oh, it's really close by. Okay. It is. It's like literally across our house. Neat. Okay, who are you? Lana Lana, hello. And she's gone. What was that? Why did she leave like that? She invited me over, then she left. What the fuck was that? Where's that? My cover screen. Why not? Just. Why we wait? Because she's left. She just left like that. And I just. Look around, I guess. It's very close by, so. We didn't really go that far. Let me see. Can I go do something about this? Can you clean up? Just. You know. It's because you're in the area. You cannot harvest this because where is Taro? Oh, Taro. We have Kava root, 6 of them! Damn! Kava, I think, is for making a drink. Okay, that came with Sulani. Take this. That is most useless stuff you can get. I don't know. Let's wait around when she comes back. Hopefully, come back. I just hope. she went all over, then disappeared like that. Like, the more the merrier. Forget a new neighbor. Robins already think of fun things to do with a new neighbor arrivals. Drop in for a chat, invite them over for a party. All of the above. That is a new one for me. I never got that. You sure are outgoing, getting the outgoing trait of yours. You want to stuff. I mean, once she's gone back, we can't chat, but she's gone. She just left. So, like, what am I supposed to do? And first you rock, $50. This time, no, this got just. I don't know. What? But yeah, what? Why did the bicycle fall over? Because it was too tired. It's not funny. It's not funny. It's like, it's kinda lame. I'm sorry, dude. It's kinda lame. What did you get? Cute baby turtle. Oh, that's cute. This encounter with a tiny terrapin will live in your heart forever. I sure hope so. I don't have much luck with turtle myself, but if she is, good for her. Hey. I told you she's going to have this collection. Oh, you got what? Did you say yourself? Touch yourself with gross, okay. Your reaction is funny, but not the joke. Exactly, I'm the funny one, not you. I think, I hope. My friend with a crab is cut off after a clawfish bump. This time around, beach combing seems to work. I guess the one on our own little island over here, they hate us. And she got another half the Solani. She will truly have the whole freaking collection at this point.
Finley!
Why did you get angry? Okay. A seagull snatched it. A nephilosy built of down is not the fan away. Okay. Bacola. I cannot. I even thought she might not find you attractive because even she was into men, but like. Because she's picky, she's so freaking picky, she's annoying. That's what she is. Oh, she come back? She come back! You're back. Hi. You invite me over, then you left. Bye.
Oh.
Okay. Never mind. You still find something bad, and now you're uncomfortable. Hello, neighbor. Hello. You're much older than us, but that's a very nice small detail. But what do you think about her? What do you think? She's attractive. Okay. I keep that in mind, oh, but like
Funchil Bratza. Spapam.
Ansonoi horse grip. Oh, Rinshu. Oh.
Varanoi.
You dummy.
Parsicon.
Bonsha.
Give the friendly gift. Finger of Solani. I have too many. Get your gift. This welcome gift.
Friend.
I hope you like it, because otherwise I'm gonna punch you.
Ah, Ina.
Good, you like it. That's very tough.
Chobaba Exenoi?
It's a friend.
It's Halifa Gribix.
Oh,
she's kinda like it. She's. This is a good vibe. I think she's from. Bradchester.
Halifa Gribix.
Oh,
I think so. I don't know, maybe it's the
Bockle
outfit.
Bockle Vanilla Frost.
It's shut away because I think Yash needed some.
Oh.
Some social. No, it's full now. Okay, never mind.
Yaffa.
Oh my god, so much stuff I need to delete. Bye bye. I'm going to let the still talk a little longer than the Sandalone because she's... Where are you going? Where are you going? Ah, you want the book. I am that boring. Okay, fine. Then I'm going to leave. Frick you. I'm going to leave and go to my house. My very, very, very small house. Level 4, nice! Ah. The fact that she's literally right there, then she still needs to travel. That is crazy nuts. Oh my god. Okay. You need to use the bathroom, then eat some film. You're not too tired, then I can make you go to fishing again. Kaname, why you keep bothering me? She keep messaging me. I get it. I'm fine, we're gonna be friends. But like, jeez. Hey Robin, I think I have a crush on Loario outside. Jay, do you think I'm worth trying? I mean, go for it. What's stopping you? I don't know. Sapien. Alright, you done there. You still not full, what the? I can get you with something else, I guess. Stampian is getting finally tired. What did you get? But what the what? I cannot with this girl. I cannot. I just can't. I just knew got that freaking out of freaking crystal. The freaking same one. I'm going to give it away. I'm not going to sell it. Nice try, but I'm not going to do it. What do you mean adorable? I'm not. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. I don't want to hear it. Now watch when I'm going to sell this, how many more money we're going to get. Maybe she's going to have a house much sooner than I thought. I cannot talk. Unfortunately, he's not getting there. I don't think even we are not... You do it on purpose, aren't you? You're doing it on purpose. That's what you're doing. I know you. What you're trying to do. I know. There's nothing else. Then I'll find some everything. What? Frustrated and can get back at me. You see, you can shut up. Shocking nightmare from dreaming about dying from electrocution. Okay, that's terrifying. In Robin's dream, she was Okay, fine. I can speak. I swear. Electrocuted and died as a result of the intense electrical current flowing through her body. It was a traumatic and unsettling experience for her. That is why I always make sure that when she may seem need to fix something, I say it first. because this game is unpredictable. Okay, we need the water. We still need to get back the water. Look how much money. That is insane. Okay. Got the water. I say that today we will go to the bar, but it's 9 a.m. We're going to we're going there in the evening. Meanwhile, let's just go clean up some stuff. We have so much money. It's kind of scary. We have so much money, especially because in this area, this thing, I'm not sure if I can build the house correctly. I don't know. I'm fun swimming around. Swimming. That it was such a random thing. Who's coming? Ma'am? You're heavily pregnant. Damn. Okay, you want to chat? Sure. Let's chat, I guess. Who's there? Leah, I'm sorry. I cannot do with names. I just cannot. She's so heavily pregnant. Now I'm curious to know what she's having, which I'm going to check right now. You having twins? One boy, one girl? From Don Lotario. Out of all sin, you got knocked up by Don Lotario. It's freaking hilarious. That's just so funny, I can't.
Arno?
Oh, Yoyum.
Oh. She kept texting me. She really wanted us to be friends, so I guess.
Nurtural.
Let's try to be friends.
Quanky.
Oh, vadish.
No, I didn't want to do that.
Oh, yips. Wombo boy.
Bon and Gravy.
Oh,
yibs. Ooh, Serpino Fine.
Oh, I almost forgot that I yibs. Just she's uh-huh, supposed to be a mermaid. I was prepared to do that.
Floy my Sharno. Oh, Yoyum.
Bon and Gravy. You want a pelvin?
My turn to myself.
Oh, me.
Aflin. Ayabo.
Okay. Garza. We're doing Frongo good. Quiz, good. Denzoba, fine.
Tribna. Tunga chosen. Hunga.
Let's not flirt because.
Ah, yoyum.
No. Narfa. Okay, she's leaving. Okay, fine. Sure. That was rude, but sure. We'll clean up that, then go clean up here. Then let's explore over there. Then we will go to the bar, hoping to find someone. Jeffrey, okay. Bess, I know what your plan is. I'm not going to give you 1,000 simoleon. I work for those simoleon. I'm not going to get framed by you. Sure. No! Go away. I don't like her. What? It's all about nightmares. What do you want? Don't argue with him. And you're comfortable now? Okay, fine. Trekking through the Island Cavern, Robin spotted a large pile of debris a seashell. What did they, what did, why it didn't read? These people on The Sims are something else. I read it, I just forgot to read it out loud. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Trekking through the Iceland cavern, Robin spot a large pile of debris and seashells. With a little pause, she rummages through the collection of objects for the perfect souvenir for adventure before a sharp pain at her hand. Dangling from her hand was a large crab who held this debris home, its claw clamped tight on Robin's finger. After several attempts and few tears, Robin was able to oust the offending crustacean from its prize and leave before the crab found something else to grab on. The crab don't like her. No, that was unfortunate. That was unfortunate. Damn, stupid crab. I was danger debris. I know. Cause still, it's still 1 p.m. So let's wait a little longer. Let me see what you got. Oh, bats. Oh. Resting above Robin's hand, a colony of bats were resting in tight group. Careful not to wake them, Robin spied on the colony, realizing bats could be quite cute. Wait a minute. I need. Let me reread this because I didn't read myself. I read it without understanding it. Ouch. Resting above Robin's head, a colony of bats was resting in a tight group. Carefully not wake them, Robin spied on the colony, realizing bats could be quite cute when not swarming around. That was hard to read. You like bats. Nice. It's 2 p.m. One more time in the cavern. Then we will leave. Let me quickly throw away this and get back in there. Graffiti. While exploring a cave off the beach, Robin discovered a war scroll with the message left behind by Taurus the young teen. This one we got it last time. Okay. Nothing new there. Macaw won't talk to us? Sure. Oh, I forgot about the kava. Let's plant the kava. Extra money. I don't think that they value much, but money. Oh, where did you go? What do you want to tell us, Makoa? You come all the way here for what? For an introduction, just chat with me, I guess. And he's left. Okay. Go back home. And get you ready to go outside. I heard that Eliza is pregnant. Okay. I'm not interested in your gossip. I'm sorry. What the fuck? I don't care if she's pregnant. Juicy gossip. Robin is new for the old gossip around town. No, you're not. No, you're freaking not, girlie. No, you're freaking not. Take a bath. Let's give a little snack before leaving. Then plant this. Yeah, I know, I'm best meal. I know. He's going to get God, get hard to get over it. But you cannot afford anything else. I mean, no, you can, technically, but you still cannot cook. It's still not an option. Okay, it's getting tired, right? It's getting late. What? What is it? Okay, you can, you got pregnant, but don't die, and you did this one alright. Those sims are so crazy sometimes. I need to get further. Okay. Let's move! Let's go to the bar over here. Up in there. I don't think so. I mean, we can afford now to have a partner. We can have enough money to make it a little bit bigger for them. So, like, yeah. And I still want to make a mermaid. I don't love stuff for that. Jeez. Order you for a drink. Helder. You are stalking me or something? What the heck? That is getting kind of creepy, girl. It's kind of creepy. Just get a drink. I don't know. Get you. Why are you blonde? Yes, I think you are married. I think so. Like. Another big no-no, even though you can fit, kinda. No, you have blue eyes, not green.
Maybe.
Hi! Oh, hi, Felix, hi!
Bitash.
I didn't mean to say hello to her, I wanted to say to her. Who is passing by so angrily? Why is there a reunion in the bathroom? What is going on?
Dag!
Okay, that's just lovely.
Dag.
Meet your Kalani. Cheerio. Hello. Kalani? What? What did I always say his last name like that? I kinda forgot. I don't attack with him. You know, it's not even your type, but you know. Besides that, we have a lot of money. And she got... like she got technically three of the same time of this one, but I give it away to someone. She got these two collection. She got another necklace, she got another crystal, she got a treasure map, and now I cannot show it because we are away, but we can have a kind of small house. Did I have the Samsung popcorn? I mean, if I'm that entertaining, I'm happy because I was scared. And today, we're going to be 3 hours. I don't know how much we are now. I think an hour yet. I think. I don't know. And she's tipsy. Tensilin, I think nectar. Okay, I don't even know what you got. Mostly, this now is... our plan is 1, love, and 2, to become a mermaid. No, you. Wiki? Wiki? Keloha. But you're not married with Makoa. Or related to Makoa. That is the first time. That is the freaking first time I got something like that. I did not expect that. And one other thing, she met Nalani, which Nalani is honestly the grossest sim among the females. And guess what? She finds her unattractive. It's honestly so freaking rude. Poor Nalani. She's so pretty. I don't know because she finds her unattractive because she's a mermaid.
Persis, Wadissa Bamadu, Wapana, Enloy Algariz.
You remember? That is true. That is very true.
Dag dag.
Wiki, we don't get along very nicely, I see. And she's basic. You see me in trouble, not me, when someone is in trouble, is in so many people. What do you think about her? Okay, you do not get along. That is very rude. Mako, stop it. Are you two cousins or something? Because you have the same last name. So I'm like, what is going on here? Oh yes, I like Patch.
Yeah.
I want you to get introduce yourself with her. Maybe you like her, I don't know. Because she apparently likes light skin. I was hoping for a tan one, but she isn't the light skin. Unfortunately. You actually made some popcorn. Really? Can you introduce yourself? Who is Mikey over here to afraid to talk to us or something? What's going on? Why is she not let's talk to her? Why? Okay, you're so angry. Jeez. Never mind. Never say anything. I said nothing. What do you think? She's basic. Okay, the only thing you find attractive for now is her. Okay. Stop backing me before you get yourself embarrassing. Why are my simmers so freaking picky? Can someone tell me that? All my freaking sims are always so picky. I don't know. Should I make her a spouse? Because apparently the world is not giving that to me. She's so freaking annoying. What do you think about her? I know she's married. She's still basic. I'm about to get mad at you. What's up with you and you being picky? Well, what about Zoe? Zoe should fit your boy, maybe, I think. And she also does. She met both Zoe and Justin. She also has a maybe because you can be picky, no offense. I understand being picky at a certain point. But being this picky, then you cannot like no one. I mean, you like one person, technically, but that person is an adult, and she's going to die before us. Even that. These things, that one. I got worried. But like, she doesn't like anyone. I thought she was lesbian. Maybe she Demi. I don't know. Outdoorsy. Sure thing. Girl, sure thing. Yeah. Oh, there's some fun. I don't know. The money are not the problem.
Cipolla?
No, should I make her a lover? Because clearly, the spawn of this world is not giving me anything. At least, she doesn't like anyone. Like, nobody. And never see about this fool. No. That is a full bar. Okay. You hit, you're done, it's an LPM, you can go to home, I guess. Go to bed, then we go home. Yeah, look. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing, so I guess... I guess we can go home. I mean, fair enough, me neither. I should not judge, but like... Oh, come on. Why are you making my life so hard? Why? We need to wait this after when you wake up. I don't know, do I make a lover? You know what? I'm going to think about a lover once she became a mermaid. Maybe she can change her minds about what now? What nightmare did you get now? Why a nightmare? From dreaming about global pandemic. That's got a bit too real. I got a little bit too big. Wait a minute. Oh my god. I didn't know that this mod had this thing. That was called a group of scientists created a virus that spread over the planet. What appeared to be a simple flu ended up killing millions of people in Robin's Sniper Derby. The virus were known as COVID-19. I'm sorry. I am honestly impressed by the creator of this mod. That's, I don't know why I'm laughing. That's so funny. It was a bad time than when it happened here, but like having it in the, as a nightmare in The Sims is so freaking funny. Yes, it's the COVID. It's COVID. COVID. What do you mean COVID? It's COVID-19. I'm sorry. It's just too funny. I'm so sorry. You might be not even about to hear it, what I just said, but it got me cackle. Level 4. Nice. Oh my god. I did not expect that. That was something else. Oh my god. In the water, then go back fishing. Then let's get you yum. Oh, for people. Hello, people. Explore. Yeah, I think so. I think we are. Stop be scared. Come on. It didn't happen to you. No, seriously, this one thing that you not expect to happen. That was just hilarious. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. That was something else. And, huh? Guess you didn't hit. Oh. And she was about to get hit level 10. Oh, there is the fish. Level 10, yippee! Level 10 fishing. Oh, okay, what do you get? Another map. Okay. Wish. Go in the cabin, I guess. Yeah, so I'm going to give you a kind of... you like fitness?
Sure.
Some new clothes. And she has also the proper house. So when we hit 10k... Ooh! The graffiti again. But something happened here. That... This game can be funny, man. Like the book, Lord of the Flies. What? Yeah. Ooh. Search for wildlife. Let me see what you get for that one. Go search for that. Let me see what you get. Ooh. She shall! Yippee! This time she didn't get pinched by a crab. It's like that one time, but this time didn't get pinched by a crab. Which is nice. But let's keep exploring, I guess. I think I already got this one. Yeah, you already did. So... Oh, what did you get? What was that? As Robin passed over the camera with the flashlight? Where did you get that? No, I didn't yet. I might search it later. We have a bookcase. Robin passed over the cover with a flashlight. She spotted something glinting in the rock above it and decided to scale the slippery stone walls to have a look. Taking her time and catching herself after a few missteps, Robin was able to climb out of fresh object. What is that object? She got an eye. I mean, you're still good with your needs, so you can still keep exploring until we can find that fruit. Level 5? Why are you level 5? Yeah. While swimming through the cave and many water-filled passage, Robin spotted something at the bottom of the camish swallow pools. Diving for her quarry, Robin discovered Bashia. Nabin was only a collection of kelp, washing in at some point by the tide. Disappointed, Robin decided to end her exploration only onto what she had found. We got the fruit! Yes, let's freaking go. Okay, listen. I mean, technically this is right life for it to get hit up, but like... Oh, things are about to change for you. You better become a mermaid. Why you don't... I mean, you kinda angry. Why you just eat one of them? You don't seem too happy about it. Strange sensations from eating mermaidic kelp. As though of coral reef and salt water filled Robin mind, she had the sudden urge to enter a large body of water. Shall she answer the call? No, you're not. But I'm scared to see our mermaid form before the CC, but like, just go swim here. Go become a mermaid officially. Go. Here you go. The moment. Wait a minute. Oh my god, what happened to you? Holy moly. Okay. Interesting. Let me just put some cheat on. Because what is this? Why you look like that? Let me first of all save. Let's not forget about saving. And let's modify. Let me see. Let me see what I'm looking at.
Pampini.
Let's unlock that so you don't forget what is going on. Why you got stuff for you not to have in your human form. You have enough of that. What should I take off? You sure chose some stuff, aren't you? Let me see. This is the mouth. That is fine. It's this one. You got something from vampire. What the fuck was that? Telashes? Where did I get for you? I cannot remember. Is the necessaries. Little freckles? Does she have a little freckles? I cannot remember. You seriously not showing up? That's what I thought. It's this one, right? Wait, which one is it? Which one do we have, girly? Which one? And then... No, I didn't. It was in my... It's this one. Okay. My bad. Sorry, I cannot remember what my sim have. But I have a very short memory. It was this one. Okay. Also, let's remove. Do we also have a very empty memory right now? I don't think she have enjoyable. where is it? First of all, we need this one. Thank you. Where are these hearts? Here they are. I don't know. You took place of the blush, didn't you? I don't know which one it was. Which one it was? Ah! I was just memory. Help! Which kind? That one. Don't tell me I got that one right. I got it right, didn't I? Please tell me I did. Why am Why did I make myself have a hard time when I could do this? It's in your dad. That was a very small detail. So, first of all, pretty. But, yeah, so that's a CC one, I think. I don't know where it is. Who knows where it is? Ow! My legs! Ow! Ow! Pain. She's so tall. What? Why are you so tall? That is so unfair. Let me see. Where is it? I know I got some hair that are similar to this one. I just downloaded it. I don't know where is it. Where is it? Uh have too many hair. I have too many stuff. Ah! What is this? Mm-hmm. I'm getting lost. Let me see. Let me see. I cannot find it. Why cannot? Interesting. Yep, I cannot. That is bad news for me. Because I wanted to give it that, but I think I have some CCA that does that somewhere. Who knows? This one, if I had. Which one are you? I don't know. Something. You're something. One of these will work eventually. Right? No umbra? Oh, I'm getting stuff over here. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Oh. No, I'm regretting that. What do I do? Oh no. What do I do? I mean, she's a mermaid. What kind of mermaid? What? I mean, this could work. This is nice looking. Okay. So, she's like blue. Right? And you can see, I don't know stuff. Which style do we use? Honestly, I really like this one. This one has a really nice thing over there. Ooh, this is cool. This is awesome. They are so cool. This is a koi fish. This is kind of creepy. I'm not sure if I like this one. This one is my favorite. But like, which co- ooh. Which color? New white. Oh, she looks majestic. Oh, I love it. You can tell I sim for my sim. Shinnok is looking so cool. And I'm sorry, I need to take off your arm hair because they don't look good. I'm sorry, they just don't. No offense, but like, come on now. I should have something around here. What does this? That look bad. No. Let me take it off. Where are they? Here they are. No, I don't like that. I think I have it something in decoration. Over here, I think it is. Because I can make give her skills somewhere. I remember it. Here it is. But I won't be less obvious. but like, let's turn it down a little bit. Oh, Shinnok's so cool. Shinnok's so cool. I'm fun, girly. Yes, I am. That's get down, girly. Get down. Oh. Oh, this looks sick. This looks so freaking cool. Oh. She has like purplish blue eyes. So like, if I can get something with both colors. Oh, I mean, these actually work. They also still work. Oh, she looks so cool. Also, we know the mermaid are freaking nothing for a straight and stuff. So I was thinking to maybe download a mod that gives more. That's Ata. It looks a little bit weird, but like, not too much. I also had something else, but I don't know where is it. I'm like, where are you? I want the fins of the arms. I'm so confused. I mean, she honestly looks so pretty right now. Like, look at her. I cannot make a pose, unfortunate, but like, oh yeah, I forgot to say new. I'm so sorry. I did not notice all the hair loops around it. Oh, that is so freaking cool. Oh my god. Oh, I love her. She looks so freaking cool. What is this? What is this magic? Let me see, maybe there is somewhere in the mods. I want to give a little bit more of details. I don't know if you understand what I mean. Like, I don't know. I think something is missing, but I don't know it. I download it, but I don't know where it is. Maybe it's not showing up because... Or maybe it's not showing up because it's swimwear? Haha! I knew it! Oh, this looks sick. This looks so freaking cool. Why are you not changing? I mean, it's fine, it doesn't... Okay, no. Which one? They are not showing that, it's not just this one. Why are you on that one? That works, I guess that one works. Let me see. What else did I download? What else? This works. Yeah, I think that is all. That is so cute, what the fuck? You know, just for fancies, I'm gonna give it even this spell thing. Like, look at her! Look at how majestic she looks. Oh my god. Wow. Honestly, wow. I need to download more stuff for Mermaid. I have very little stuff. I did a one last minute download. Wow. And now, we don't have hygiene, we have hydration, and now, since we're in the freaking ocean, we never have a problem about that, so. But, sleep. We can also sleep in the ocean. Nice. Okay. Lovely. Use this. Gonna eat something. Our granola. The animation is a bit funky. And she broke up for what reason? I don't know. No, I'm not going to ask myself why she broke. I'm just not going to try. Did you manage to get out of your form? You did. Thank you. Did you get the minus though? Yes, you did. Yippee! She's a mermaid! She's a mermaid! Perhaps a broken one because she glitched out, but she's a mermaid! Ooh, we're so rich. We're so freaking rich. What? Where is this? We are halfway there to get almost everything. You got nothing. Oh, but those are quite little toss. I'm gonna try it. What is it? Let me see. Oh, what is that? If I fish, I get something cool. what kind of fucked up is that? The thing is that she is a mermaid and she's going to fish her. That is nothing. That is useless. That is freaking useless. Oh, where did I go? There's most likely that a house, once we eat the ghost, I will do it off camera. Holy shit, it actually happened in the tornado. I thought it was because stay safe. Please, stay freaking safe. Don't you scare me now. Holy, stay safe, please. Ooh, Mahi? Why is Mahi? Where is that? Sydney, you're a teenager. Okay. Let's see. Wait. In release. I don't want to do bad, I want to do good. So we will not. I mean, fair enough. She's so pretty in her mermaid form. What? That was scary. And now to sleep we go. Yippee! You have anything? It's okay, I built a shelter room in my closet since we don't have a basement. Please stay safe. Please. You can. Infant, you need to get out of the library. You can. We're not. You're not forced to stay. Go in a safe place or something. Your safety is more important. Please. Why are those sounds? You better. Hey, yeah. This is the safest place right now. Okay. As long as you're safe, we're good. Oh my god, we have so much money. The closest away from the windows, okay. To be fair, in my area there is barely any tornado, so if it ever happened to me, I'll probably be not ready. Wow, she looks so pretty. Okay. Call the dolphin. Just because of me, why not?
Yanaloa! Mamara!
Dolphin! Yippee!
Mamara Ventiki.
Thank you.
Torka. Genna.
Aww.
Skufiki Planui. Oh.
Mwah. I didn't know that. This is in front of you. Of me? How many tornadoes did you get? Damn, that is scary. Oh my god, that this is first time I see him kiss a dolphin.
Oof, I get now. Nula, oh, the Rui,
that is so aww.
Gashla, Iluatu,
aww. Please don't leave.
Yeah. Larbua Nergoa Pimpini.
That was rude. What the heck? She's not at me. What? That was so freaking rude. I did not expect that. How do we have bills? How? We use basically nothing. That is annoying. Look at her go, look at her swim. Oh, what was that? What was that? You gave birth? What did you name your child? I need to know. The children. Clarence and Etta. Okay. Nice. Wow. I forgot how pretty the memory died. The memory. Look at her go! Look at her go! Whoa. They're a bit baggy, but it's fine. Oh. that is okay. That is okay. Now, don't you're a mermaid. What do you think about Nalani? You still find her attractive? You do. I should change about your preference to also like mermaids, since you are a mermaid, so like you cannot not like your same species, so like still not attractive? Yup. She totally not your type, huh? No. Thunderstorm, rainstorm, clear sky. Ooh. I forgot that you had that much power. Let me see. Go clean that up. Oh my god, I cannot speak for the life of me. Let's try dive. I mean, you sure have an advantage to diving. We don't need the suit. You're a freaking mermaid. Why did you go up? You don't need hair. And you got nothing. Okay, that was rude. I forgot to throw away some stuff, I see. Let me throw away this stuff. Para, coga para. I did. You know what? Let me. Get us something. Some water. Then, I don't know. Get back in the water. We can back this the dolphin because you need. Who's there over there? Oh, I can't find her. Jeez. She's freaking everywhere. It's cool. Come back here, Delphi. Let's give it a name. Name suggestion for Miss Dolphin over here. Any suggestion for the name? Because I have no idea. We have time for rename it, so until then, who is calling? Fair enough, now I have a kind of house, but I'm still not afraid of you. So, break off. Aqua? It fits. I kind of like Aqua. It also looks like she has. I don't know what to say the color, but Aqua is pretty nice. By the way, Aqua is also very sassy. Oh, they're so cute. What the fuck? Oh, Daisy's a moiki. Torka. Oh. That was so cute. What? Loniki Bushui. Oh. That is so cute. I'm sorry, Aqua, don't get mad. Please. Now we didn't want to bear it up again. Dance. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. You may see the stuff happen. Oh, that is so cute. What? Why is dolphins so freaking cute in this game? But in real life, are so freaking scary. They're evil. I'm doing good. I think we almost did in 2 hours. I think. Yeah, I think we are almost 2 hours. He asked when the next day was. Well, it's tomorrow. We will do another live tomorrow. I do tomorrow and the day before that. I do 3 live this week. Okay. Huh? Amanda shot about the tornado. Huh? Okay. Stay safe. I love it. I don't think that right now is a good time for asking that because there is a tornado in her, where she is, but fair enough. And why exactly she likes cat? You take it to a dolphin. I mean, fine. You like cat. I let you. But it's kinda weird since cat can eat fish and you're kinda out of fish.
Momara Ventiki.
True. She did it. Some popcorn looking me. Best, stop calling me. Go away.
Nula. Oh, Karui.
Don't mind me enjoying looking at the dolphin. The interaction is so freaking cute. Like, look at them. And they left. Oh, no. He's back.
Huh?
Better? What is that? Oh, fish! Thank you.
Jelana Planui, Narshiki Nerfoa.
And they left. They left. Okay, fine. Sure. Whatever. Who is there? Oliana? Friend introduction. Oh, yeah. He's not your type. I'm sorry. But look how pretty she is. She looks so pretty. I mean, as long as you don't get yourself too much injured, you can do whatever. You're a grown adult, you can do, you know what you're doing. I don't have much knowledge about wrestling, so. Best in the game, okay, fine. Okay, she's not impressed. She doesn't like us. Okay.
What? Me, Blargle?
No. No. What? Stop it. What's up with you? She's married. She freaking married. What? I mean, it's kinda understandable. Wrestling is kind of a dangerous game. Dangerous sport. So, like, I can understand why she gets injured. I mean, because you're much more reckless. You do it as a sport kind of job. You're reckless without having that, despite you might have some injuries. So, like, it's a kind of different. You became a maybe, you could make it more confident or something to flirt like that. Let me get you home. You're dangerous. Stop talking. Stop. Good sleep. Stop talking. First of all, she's married and she accepted the flirt, which concerning. Dancing and wrestling are two type of things that wrestling, you get injured by default because you punch with each other. Dancing, you should be more careful. If you're, but you're not careful at all, which means it's different. What? Damn. Okay. And there's a piece. Scary. It's 1 a.m. Shit. I gotta make it to, gotta sleep too early. I'm sorry to tell you this, but that word might get. I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to say it. I just shut up. I better shut up. Another tsunami hurts. Not a new one, seems like. It is a new one? What the fuck? We got this. We got this. What? A rainbow fish. She's so freaking lucky, honestly. If you're laughing at what I said about what you did said, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Almost there. If stop it. Do we hit 10k? Almost. We get in there. Who are you? What do you want? I have nothing. What is it? What do you want? I have nothing. I have some money, but I have nothing. You cannot tell me anything.
Dag dag.
Oh.
Narfa. Fazoo whiffed in a bay. Who can a game? I'll move.
Dag. Blaine Schwarben. Duga Sivar. Sorb. Weasel Fraba.
I don't know what that does, but I'm going to click it because, yes.
Sharnuf, Darboing, Simola.
Yes.
Ah, Fadish.
Oh, shoot. I tried to bribe him. I didn't mean to.
Beneath yes. Flurba.
Singula Yamishka. Ishidor
Nyamba.
Okay, you'd have to.
Benaya.
Oh, fuck off. How much do you. It's still manageable. Oh my god, you true. Let me see. Bitch coming. Then let's keep gather fish. Do it. I want to see what they catch with the crystal. Let's see what you got. You got a tuna. No, you still have the bait. There is a new one. Realista. Yeah, she does. I do not want to join your freaking table. Stop asking me that. Jeez. My throat. Shusha. Shusha. What's new? Nothing new. Okay. Fishing. Keep fishing. Insert the tuna. We shall insert this. We throw away this one. Should I? I mean. You did get grounded for a reason, do you remember? So like, he's not wrong. Can you give me something else, please? What's that? Okay, I don't know how to say that. Ooh, swordfish. Damn! There is not a lot of funny stuff here. For the recap. For next week. At least I think. I don't know, I need to rewatch it later. Sure. Sure, we're not talking about. No. Okay. Quite interesting. Unfortunately for her, that's not going to happen. Because I know how reckless she is. And she knows that I don't want to she doing that. So despite her trying, will not stop burning her. When it would be getting in trouble, you should do two different things. You wrestling for a job, you dancing, you should be more careful. Anyway. I'm not going to try to say it. It's improving conservation efforts are allowing Mwapel to flourish. Flowers are blooming, coral reefs are growing, and fish are coming back. Not all is going swimmingly, true. Package singles have come to take advantage of the local wildlife, and the root of the beautiful island attract more troublemakers. Keep it up, my pet needs more care. Okay, gotcha. I'm trying. Sorry. Stop barking. Chat with her. That was pretty random.
Siwa.
What do you think about her? You get along, but she's basic. Wasp. Okay.
Espinar. Zeng.
Okay, Miss Piggy.
Yoba.
Snurza.
I might.
How about you, me?
For next time, create some same way. Put in the world. Because this is insane. You think it's time for Pansy? What Pansy? What? Oh jeez. Why did I get myself in the kapah? No, I didn't mean to do it twice. Maybe and get to sleep. Oh jeez. My earphone was about to fall. Oh no, we're not going to replace it, so fix it. No, it's not going to work, Flatter Me. It's not. I know what you're doing. It's not going to work. Good job. Good job, good job. Come on, we almost 10k. We almost there. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Oh! Holy shit. It's the lottery. Holy shit. If she wins the lottery. No! She doesn't work here. That's fucked up. Oh my god. Oh, 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 look at this money going up. We're almost there. Almost there, we're almost there. Then let me quickly make you swim around. Then we go to the bar. You know, but. The only plan I have is to get away from Axe Baldo? Let's go to the bar where she can hit and get. Maybe not the bar, maybe let's go to the beach. So we can use the phone because we are out of the great knot, so we can use it. And let's see if she wins the lottery, because she seems to be so freaking lucky, so I guess it might happen. If it happens, that's crazy. Just throw. She's away. Fuck. Shoo. Let me see around. You know, it depends with me. She's a mermaid, but she's kind of ugly, little guy. Yeah, she did. She's not the ideal. But I mean, we can try. Because I mean, she's a mermaid, you need mermaid friends. Come on. You'd be happy, but you found nothing. What the? Pepe. Okay. She's basic. Okay.
Simona Cero? Maybe? I'll move.
Unfortunately, she will hardly get out of the ungrounding. She doesn't like us. Okay. Let's go away. Let's run. Oh, she's... That was so weird. Swim around just a little bit. Who's there? Oh, it's you. Oh, yeah. Ouch. Why are you yelling? That was so scary. Oh my god. I didn't expect that. Sort of some food. Something. That is not from the fridge. Look at her go. She looks so pretty in her mermaid form. She's basically Ariel, isn't she? Let's see, any other mermaid? No, you're not. I was hoping.
Ooh, you're Blick on Bye-bye. Gergadon, huh?
Bye-bye, take care of yourself too. Be responsible about your match in wrestling. Let me see. What do we have around here? What do we have? This is a one new area, so it's around here. Let me see. Let me snoop around. we both know that's something she will never do. Freaking Junior Award is here? What? Salim fainted. Great.
Dag.
It is just perfect. Let me see. Who is going to talk to me? Who is our grandma? Okay. Yeah, I think... Let me just While she's talking, let me just write down what she likes, because I think I need to make her what she likes, because clearly there is no one around. That is her type. I know you know.
Oh.
I'm too tense to say anything. Jeez. Let me click at you. Why you can't click? You cannot click.
Vobal Zopi, Pip of the Zoo, Neeb.
Name by talent.
Fibna.
Meanwhile,
Fina.
Let me see. Fancy
Jongi. Ah, Wanu.
Let me see.
Floyma Sharnu.
Because yes, I already forgot. It's going to be either woman or mermaid, if I remember right. Or mermaid. Okay. Hair preference is dirty blonde and dark brown. And or the brown. Yes, most likely I need to make her, because she clearly doesn't like anyone. Short or long hair. And you try to make me faster, too late for that. Hair type straight or wavy? Straight or wavy? I'm going to make up multiple. This hair type, but I might make a other type kind. Just, you know, have more kind of friend group kind of thing. Or green. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-bum. Skin detail, freckles, tattoo, body hair. Freckles, tattoos, body hair. Even though I'm not a fan, because the in-game body hair are ugly. Whatever. Nice skin. She probably just say I want like fine. I was open even intermittent, but just tight. You're annoying, Robin. You're so annoying. I already looked at that. Body friends like body weight. So she doesn't like anyone, basically, yeah. So I'm like, let me just, after the live, maybe tomorrow, during the day, I make her some. But and most likely, even if we to 10k, I might do her house as well, off camera. So we can, you will see, kind of, most likely a very small still house, but but at least she might start to work. Average body muscle. Oh my. When you get desperate, then you may have to make it yourself. I was hoping that the system might make it for me, but it doesn't. Why are you so mean? Something else over here. Oh, I need to sign this. I don't know, I mean, technically it doesn't really count. I mean, I'm going to take off because doesn't really make sense, this one, because it doesn't really infect even the style. This is just adds glasses piercing. Also, we add makeup because, I mean, unless she's the other person is tomboy, I mean, I could make a tomboy. I don't know. I will see. Hats, glasses. Why is my sim in glasses? And I will sign everything. So by next time, you might see the room around. By next time, by tomorrow.
So.
And she's left. That was so freaking rude. You came to me, then you left. What was that? Why? Why? Well, what was the reason? Jeez. And we are 2 hours in. We're going to do another hours. Maybe just as soon we 10k. 10k over here. We might stay in live. Where did she go? There she is. Tulip shell. That is new, I think. Judith, she will never consider us, so I'm not going to even try. You got a friendly crap, nice. What? Sage advice on money. From receive a life lesson on money. That seems like some very good financial advice. It just might help Robin on her life journey. I did not expect that. Okay. Weirdo. That was weird. Scrap or shell. We get no stuff. Yippee. Another one. Ooh, tulip shell, another color to the shop. Ooh, that's cool. I will need to put a whole shelf about these things she collected. There we go. You're a teen, I was gonna say. How about you? No, you're a teen. That is bad. Each come a little bit more, then I will let you go to room. Let you go home. Ah! Ah!
Oh, the door!
I cannot speak. I just can't. I just got 2 notifications from what? Oh my god, you got so many things. That's scary. Oh my god. No. Stay on the live. Oh my god. Because I'm watching it on my phone for the chat. Like, what's going on? Let's go fishing. I'm still fine, so. Let me change you. Also, by tomorrow, besides having a nicer looking kind of house, she will have a kind of upgrade of her look. At least she doesn't wear the same things multiple times. She got the camera? It doesn't work much, but she got the camera? I'm not going to say that. I almost did it. I stopped myself. Because, I mean, a camera is always useful. You know? Oh, good food. That is yucky. That is smallest thing fish I ever seen. What? Ghost Knight, I don't like ghosts, so no. Release the fish. I'm not going to keep something that is going to get me in trouble. Oop, parrot fish. Hello. Come on. Okay, it's 3 AM and then it was my bad. I got distracted. Got this stuff. And in the morning, I want this plant. Give me the plant. Thank you very much. My throat is killing me. Nothing too much is going to happen besides her becoming a mermaid, I think. It's not a lot. I mean, we have a house. That is kind of a lot. But you know what I mean. And we are on 10k, yippee! Okay, I think that is a good point where to end the live. I wanted to do 3 hours, but like, my throat is saying no, we have 11! Okay. Interesting. Swim here, I won't take the final shot. You in your memory phone? Because, I mean, why not? And yeah. Erica Lewis. Okay, I got scared. If she won the lottery, she was truly the most lucky sim around here. But she didn't, which at least that. So let me do a handy stream. Can I look? Why cannot? Thank you. I want to see it back. Of the house, just I mean, could be worst, but yeah. So I'm going to end it before 3 hours, yes, because my throat is killing me. But I want to say thank you for hanging out with me, and we can say that we did a lot of improvement by the start of the challenge. That I say, and yeah, Miss Girl over here became a freaking mermaid. So like, what else do you want more? She's a mermaid, a beautiful one, honestly. I got distracted. I was gonna say, yeah. Tomorrow we will do a live again, most likely still the same time around 10 PM. If not, maybe a little bit later. I will see about that. And yeah, well, tomorrow. I most likely have her an update of her look, a house renew and what else? Ah, yeah. I will make some sim to roam around the world. Because clearly the world is not giving me anything, so I need to do it. It's not necessary to be air type, but I mean, still somewhat roaming around just for the genetic and stuff. And yeah, I think that is a good point to me to say I see you tomorrow. And thank you for coming to the stream. Yeah. Now I will go to the end of the stream. And yeah. Bye!